To do that, click in the Schematic Manager icon. There are two ways to create the new project. In this example, we are going to use the new project wizard. The wizard will present you two views of the project. One is the planned view and the second is component view. Later during the project configuration, we are going to use the object view. In next step, we are going to select a particular CPU, we'll select AS417-4. As far as communication card or communication module, we're going to have a Profi bus card which is called CP443-5. Our next step, we're going to define the plant hierarchy. We'll select only three levels. We'll select the CFC chart as well the SFC chart objects. Later we're going to use the SFC chart folder to create the sequential control. We'll check the PCS7 OS box, so the graphical representation, or WinCC structure will be created. A single station system is selected. On the next step, we are going to define the project name as well the directory location. With the help of the wizard, the project and associated libraries were created. There are three views. One is the component view, the second is the plant view, and the third one is the process object view. The views can be arranged horizontally or vertically.